The Hattiesburg Half Marathon is ready and set to go this Saturday morning. And so is a scattered smattering of showers. We take a look at the overnight forecast and the potential rain chances marathon participants can expect tonight at 10:00.